All right, guys, welcome back to excuse me, welcome back to what's this name of this map again? Sea of Flame. Welcome back to the Vex map, Sea of Flame, which I am attempting to play through. We currently have 9 of the wool slash metal blocks, and it has been forever since I last recorded. Like, I'm still putting videos up on YouTube, which I recorded ages ago, and yeah, basically, I've not recorded in ages because I've had so much footage to boot up. But anyway, we're just going to head over along this way. If you remember last time, we were struggling to get my stuff back from that pit, and I went back there actually just when I logged into the game for the first time in ages, and I went to check on and see what was there, and I can confirm there is absolutely nothing of it there. I found a golden apple which I ate to try and help me get out, but immediately I was blown up, so we're gonna take a break from that section today. Oh, that's quite loud. We're gonna take a break from from that section. We're gonna go and check out along here. I've been along here once, I think. Although that was possibly not in video, that was possibly just on my own off camera, but oh no. I have been along here. Oh no, that's not good. Oh shoot. Retreat. Okay, let's approach this diplomatically. I can't s see where the guy is. There he is. Okay. So I saw the track broken there, which implies that it was destroyed by a creeper. Excuse me. So I think I will just dig along here and see where I end up. Light up so no mobs get in. Yeah, so a lot's happened since I last recorded. Seen as and just one thing I should mention, I will mention is, seen as I live in Scotland, there has recently been a big vote, on whether Scotland should be an independent country or not. And that happened just, think it was last week, was it? I can't remember. A lot of time seems to have passed, but I don't think it has. I think it was just last week that the vote was. I think we're there already, i.e. we're by the mobs. There he is. Okay, I'm gonna dig up. So yeah, there was an independence vote. Scotland voted that it did not want to be an independent country, and therefore it won't be. So, because people voted for that, which is fair enough, that's generally how votes work. Of course, there is all the old "it wasn't fair" or "it was fair" or "there was brainwashing" or whatever, you know. But at the end of the day, a vote's a vote, and we're lucky to have a secret ballot in this country, free from corruption. I don't want to say that just off the cuff because you never know with politics. And of course, Minecraft's been bought. That was the other big news. So, you know, things which have been going on in the world since I last recorded. Not that it's new for many people. I'm trying to find out where this bally spider is. There we go. Sugar doesn't look like he can get up here. Right, so there's our. That must be where we ended up over there. Seems like we've got a. Whoa. Easy, man. Seems like we've got a big job in our hands. I'm desperate to get this map finished as well. Oh, because it seems forever since I did it. How much? I've only got 4 left. I should have brought a crafting bench and wood with me. Who wants a bet I look at that Enderman before I leave the room? Alright, let's go down here. Try and get onto ground level at least. Although actually ground level hasn't helped me too much in the past, but oh. Sugar. I have no idea what I'm trying to achieve by this, but... Whoa, that was close. Okay, one arrow. Seems to be a bit, quite a few mobs about as well. I'm just trying to see, I think there's possibly something in the back there, possibly something back there. I see a bit of a light over there, or that could just be a glitch. We've got that thing up there as well. There we go. Still a few guys about. Get some torches spread out over here so things don't start spawning too readily. Is there any guys? Well, let's just do this the manly way. Ooh. Come on, die already. Get rid of this guy. I reckon we can take this. We can hopefully get back in time. Nope. It's been a while since I've done this map, so I'm not. Let's just take this guy out. And we'll go around this way because there's less mobs this way. Or at least there appears to be less mobs this way. Doesn't mean there is less mobs. I don't want these guys following me. Alright. It's pretty quiet. Except for this guy. You want some of that? You like it? Bet you do. Alright. Oh no. I thought I saw a skeleton right here. Quite a lot of coal here, which is decent, I guess. Uh oh. I see a door. I anticipated that. I didn't really do anything about it though, other than block. Not one of these again. Okay. Because I don't want to fall into lava, I'm going to do that. Oh, that's the only bit of trap there is. Yeah, I hate traps. I know in like some uncharted territories there's traps that I've fallen for before. They suck so much. There's a bunch of XP down there, which I'm just going to go collect. Not that it's going to do much good, I'm probably going to die. See that just as I walk right next to the cliff. Oh, yeah. I'm not afraid of that guy, but I'd rather let him come to me before I do anything. Okay, here we are, facing the doors of Durin. I mean, the doors of this map. Hey, watch this. Did I hit him? Did I hit him again? Yeah, I hit him. Oh, what? That's not good. I never opened that. I thought I killed you. Drop your sword, please. No chance. Enchanted sword. Oh no! You've got to be joking me. Where did he come from? Ah, that sucks so badly. I thought lag was going to hit me there. Well, most of my stuff appears to be here. That's a regular spider. See a skelly over there? Let's see if we can hit him. Got him. There we go. Actually, shouldn't do that. Giving a spider a one-way gap is not a clever idea. Does that creeper see me? Because he's making a beeline right for me. Going for it. Oh no! That's not good. No, great. Welcome to my life in gaming. Ah, darn it.